One of the other advantages of the Erbium YAG of the PowerLase AT is the 6 variable digital pulse duration settings that the laser has. And in this case, I'm using a 1,000 microsecond pulse duration to expose the class 5 decay that I'm going to prepare here in just a second. You can see I'm doing a gingivoplasty, gingivectomy, to create an area where I can work. Again, I hardly ever use a topical and or a local anesthetic when I'm performing these procedures. You just don't need to with the 1,000 microsecond pulse duration. You see I have a nice heme-free field. And then I can change the setting on the laser to 50, which is a very short microsecond pulse duration. It allows me to use very low energies. It doesn't allow the nerves in the tooth to fire, so I can actually prepare and remove decalcified and decayed tooth structure in an area that would normally be quite sensitive for the patient. They feel a cool or a cold sensation rather than a heat. And again, this setting also allows for precision removal of decay and decalcified tooth structure. And once you learn how to use the laser, which we teach you in the advanced training classes, you learn how to place either a bevel or a butt margin or whatever type of margin it is you're looking for with your final restoration before you place it. And because we don't use a topical or a local anesthetic, one of the advantages I feel is that I can do multiple restorations, not only in the same quadrant, but in other quadrants as well, which allows me maximum productivity for this patient. I don't have to have them come back for multiple visits. Opens up the other chair time for other patients and other procedures. It's very productive, and for me, a great return on investment. These type of procedures in actual time take me maybe 5 to 10 minutes per tooth at most. It's very simple, very easy, and the patient loves the fact they're not numb, and they can go out and have lunch right after you're done with the filling.